The Village of Bath Police Department is announcing it's investigated a kidnapping by a convicted felon and sex offender named Anthony Kroger. Bath PD says that Kroger allegedly took a 14-year-old boy out of New York for 2 days without the boy's parents' consent. He was later found with two more kids from Steuben County in Washington, D.C. Kroger will be extradited to New York and then charged with second-degree kidnapping, according to police.